Make a show-stopping recipe this holiday season with the shotgun prime ribs, seasoned up with my mesquite peppercorn lager seasoning, wrapped in bone marrow, and trust, we're going to smoke it at 275 for about 2.5 to 3.5 hours till 120 internal. Pull it off, let it rest for 30 minutes, slicing into it. This was so freaking delicious. You can find this whole recipe at overthefirecooking.com or link below. Cheers!